Hello, Alexis Smith here. In today's video, I would like to discuss coping in silence with your emotions. Perhaps you would say that when you are being bullied, you try your best not to cry in front of them because that shows weakness, or you don't want to cry in front of them because you feel as though they are performing for an audience and they have other people laughing with them. Well, first of all, crying does not show weakness. It's just a natural reaction to being sad or angry. It's healthy to cry. But I do get wanting to do so in private so that maybe if you don't cry, your bully will not bully you as much in the future. But it's not good to hold your emotions in. So some people may say when you get home, maybe you would want to punch a pillow. Or if that is not good enough, maybe you want to scream really loud. Or my suggestion would be even to go to a rage room to break and bang up anything in that room, which doesn't even cost a lot of money. All you would have to do is research rage rooms in your area. But please don't go home and punch a wall and hurt yourself or someone else.